Actually, my family has been in the shoe business all their lives. So I grew up around shoes and I always like sketched and, you know, thought about like, what could I invent? What kind of heel I could think of that's so crazy? And finally, just there was a moment where just like the switch happened in my brain. I was like, I had to do it. And I left my job, followed my dream. I moved to Italy and I learned everything I could do about shoes. And I spent like 1 year at a factory in Milano, learning everything. I call myself a hybrid. You know, obviously I was born in Europe and I grew up for the first part of my life in Europe. So I have that aesthetic and sensibility. Moving to New York, it's a very extreme city. There is, you know, obviously very high buildings, which a lot of my heels are inspired by, like skyscrapers and like I love the, you know, mirrored surfaces. So I think my taste is like a hybrid of both places. I coexist. So you have to be flexible, you know, remain positive, you know, have a good sense of humor and just stay calm. I think that's my biggest advice. And then it happened.
Bigote est très très thématique, c'est très basé sur la symbologie religieuse. Il y a beaucoup de croix, c'est très symbolique. Moi j'ai toujours tendance à faire beaucoup de têtes de mort d'un côté et une collection basée sur un symbole. Cette saison, sont les croix. Les croix et les ailes. Les ailes qui vont nous permettre d'obtenir la fameuse liberté qu'on cherche toujours. Et donc, à part ça, cette année, on a évidemment continué tous les insectes, c'est-à-dire tout ce qui fait peur aux gens. On a tendance à affronter les thématiques que les autres ont peur d'affronter souvent, qui sont des thématiques très, très particulières. Et surtout, on essaye, à travers le bijou, d'éliminer la phobie qu'ont souvent les gens par rapport aux insectes ou des têtes de mort. J'aime affronter ça et je le ferai toujours.